to take a walk. But in this way, I'm a dreamer died by light of day. Gonna hold up high, the sky is safe. Only our own man. I feel my heart beating. I feel my heart underneath my skin. Oh, I can feel my heart beating. Cause you make me feel like I'm alive.
So we are at this step. We did all of that before. And if we had grinded just the cacao seeds that we call the cacao nibs, like I said, the paste would have been called cocoa liqueur. In 1828, a Dutch man called Van Houten, have you heard of Van Houten? He took some of the cocoa liqueur and pressed it very hard with a hydraulic press. He thought that the cocoa butter came out as the liquid. The rest is the cocoa cake that when you grind gives you cocoa powder. This powder is what we use to prepare everything. Drinks, cakes, cookies, ice cream, frosting, everything. Cocoa butter comes out as the liquid, but it solidifies at room temperature. What color do you think cocoa butter has?
Yellow.
Yellow?
No, it's probably white.
It's white.
Yeah.
This is cocoa butter. It has a lot of vitamins, so we use it when you have dry lips, skin care products, hair products. It's also used around suppositories. That way, they're easier to use. And, yes. You understood, right?
Yes, we did.
This is the main ingredient to prepare white chocolate.
Oh, right.
Right. White chocolate is cocoa butter, sugar, milk, and a little bit of vanilla. That's it. It's almost a stick of butter with sugar and milk. But this butter has vitamins. Now, later, in 1847, there was the first chocolate bar in the world. Do you know in which country they made the first chocolate bar ever?
I think it was Hershey, Pennsylvania.
No?
No, it wasn't.
No. England!
Oh, go UK!
It was a company called Price and Sons that later Cadbury bought. Have you heard of Cadbury chocolate? And at some point, all of you have the same thought in your mind. If I'm wrong, let me know, but I'm usually pretty good at it. Most of you were thinking about eating some of that chocolate.
Yeah?
Wanna eat it?
That's true.
It's just magic. So here we have cucharitas and servilletas. So you can just take the biggest cucharita you find. And I took a small one. Then one napkin, one servilleta. You come for Teresa. It's important that you follow these steps. When you have the chocolate, you will smell.
that school rooms are going to get anything. There won't be anything left.
Thank you. is our driveway.
I guess there must have turned.
A little blue, right? It looks like a little blue hair. But there's a difference between the actual throat and what have you.
Thank you.
How do you catch a